Live triple Doppler and a live picture now from Squaw Valley at Highway 89, telling the story of why the start of the Tour of California had to be scrapped once again. The roads are icy, so the start of the race has been moved to Nevada City.
Okay, so here's the lowdown. Riders will make their way from Nevada City to Beale Air Force Base, through Wheatland, and finally into Sacramento. So here's a live look at preparations going on right now near the state capitol building. This is what's going on. So tents everywhere. We want to mention, too, again, that 12:15 is the race start time now, so that's later in Nevada City.